I wasn't there. All I know is this chick rode out of nowhere like Zora on a horse. Hi. Nice to see you again.
Are you praying?
Why do you sneak up on people so much?
You're easy to sneak up on. You gotta make it okay somehow. No matter what happens.
Who else? Who'd you lose? You told me I had to make it okay somehow.
Yeah, I should make a run into town.
See our man there in the baseball cap? That's Glenn. I'd ask him along just to be cautious.
Now you're fast on your feet and know how to get in and out. Got a pharmacy run, you in?
Hello, farmer's daughter.
What you got?
I said general stuff.
Condoms. You got a girlfriend I don't know about?
I mean, no. But never.
Something wrong with me?
No.
I'll have sex with you.
Really? Why?
You're asking questions. It's not like our options are vast these days. And you're not the only one that's lonely. Don't spoil it.
So it was good.
It was a one-time thing.
We still have 11 condoms.
Yeah, you see 11 condoms, I see 11 minutes of my life I'm never getting back.
It wasn't that bad, was it?
I don't even know if I like you.
But you're thinking about it. You should. She started off being mean to me. Then she wanted to have sex with me.
How do you know that Maggie wanted to have sex with me? Jesus, Glenn, what were you thinking?
I was thinking that I might be dead tomorrow.
What's going on with you and the Asian boy?
Glenn, he's a friend.
I'd rather he wasn't.
You were supposed to see this.
You have to keep this to yourself. You have to.
I asked for your trust and you betrayed it.
Did I get you? Did I bite you?
You know, for a smart guy, you're really stupid.
Because I think you just paid me a compliment, but you made it simple.
I've already lost three of the people that I care about most in this world. I can't take you becoming one of them.
Barn's full of walkers.
Maggie, just talk to me.
Give me your hat. You said talk to you. I'm talking to you. Give me your hat.
Why would you waste an egg like that?
I think it was rotten.
And then I realized something else. That I don't want you in danger, ever. And I'd rather have you pissed off at me and alive than liking me and dead. So that's why I told you.
Hey, walker bait!
Don't call me that.
Okay, Glenn.
Now we can move on.
Move on? So if your group leaves, you wouldn't stay?
Maggie says she loves me. She doesn't mean it. I mean, she can't. You know, she wants to be in love.
So what's the problem?
I didn't say it back.
What's going on with you?
It's because of what you said.
That I love you?
A bullet hit the wall behind me and I thought of you. Losing me, hurting. And I couldn't take it, so I hid. To stay alive. No. No, you don't get it. I only thought of myself.
You can push yourself upstairs in my room.
I'm just gonna put myself over there.
Head out!
What?
Get off the farm now!
Don't stay there!
Maggie, it's lost!
I love you. Maggie, I love you. Because I should have said a long time ago, and it's been true for a long time.
No. He barely touched me.
As long as he didn't.
No. I promise.
Just keep looking at me.
Okay. I love you.
And a rapist.
Where's Buddy is?
Oh, what about her?
Do
you know
right
what
here?
He did?
Leave it alone!
Do you know?
Maggie, you need to talk about it.
I do, or you do. Are we to say he made me get naked and stand in front of him? He came up behind me, pushed himself against me. I had a choice. Either I take off my shirt or you take off your hand. You got your answer. Now go away.
When we got back from Woodbury, I made it all about me. And you needed your space, and I didn't give you that.
I'm with you. I'm always with you, you know?
I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm sorry. I want to marry Maggie. I want her to know. I think you should go today.
Really? You know everything's gonna work out, right? Right?
Right. Right.
I'm not pregnant. I didn't want to. But we could have.
Don't come in.
What is it?
I have it. You know, our anniversary's coming up.
Yes.
One of these days.
Thank you. It just feels really good having this.
That's a lie.
Last picture of me, because I said I wasn't gonna need it anymore, because I was never gonna be away from him again. I'm pregnant. If I was with him, maybe I could have helped him. I don't know if he's alive. He would have shown me by now to have to live with that.
Trying to make pancakes?
Okay, yeah, it's something that we talked about, yeah. We're trying to build something, me and her.
You have any prenatal vitamins in there?
For you?
It wasn't my idea, but I led us into this. I have to come.
We've got a Carol and a Maggie. I'm thinking that's something you want to chat about.
What the hell is he doing?
Maggie.
On your knees!
Jesus. You look shitty.
Put you out of your misery right now.
No! No! Stop it! God! Don't! Don't!